So watch this, he's ahead of us. I do a TRON turn, it turns super sharp. Go up the jump. Crash into Nil, send him into the trucks. He crashes and we're able to take the lead. I want you guys to see that just once more because that's really pretty special.